Are you having a hard time adding fractions? If yes, then this video is for you. Keep on watching to know the shortcut in adding fractions. How do we add fractions? Madali lang yan! But before that, let us recall two important terms. These are similar fractions and dissimilar fractions, also known as the unlike fractions. Do you still remember these terms? Similar fractions are fractions with the same denominator, while dissimilar or unlike fractions are fractions with different denominators. Do you remember these terms now? Let us consider this set of fractions. What do you think? Are they similar or dissimilar fractions? As you can see, the denominators are the same. Therefore, these are similar fractions. How about this set of fractions? Is it similar or dissimilar fractions? Look at the denominators of these fractions. And as you can see, the denominators are not the same. Therefore, these are dissimilar fractions. Let us now learn how to add similar fractions. In adding similar fractions, all you have to do is to add the numerators and copy the denominator. After that, make sure to reduce your answer into lowest term. Let us have this as an example. What is the sum of 2/5 and 1/5? First step, add the numerators. 2 plus 1, and that is 3. Second step, copy the denominator. Our denominator here is 5. We will end the second step if our answer is already in lowest term. Since 3 over 5 is already in lowest term, that will be our final answer. Let us have another example. 3 over 10 plus 1 over 10. Add the numerators 3 and 1, and that will become 4. Then copy the denominator 10. Answer, 4 over 10. But we're not done yet. 4 over 10 is not yet in lowest term. So, we must divide 4 and 10 by its greatest common factor. The greatest common factor of 4 and 10 is 2. If in case you forgot what greatest common factor or GCF means, we will leave a link on the description box below. Make sure to check it out. 4 divided by 2 is 2. And 10 divided by 2 is 5. Our final answer is 2 over 5. Madali lang, di ba? Now, let us proceed in adding the similar fractions. The usual process that is taught in school involves finding the least common denominator. But sometimes they find it difficult to do that. That is why I'm going to teach you the shortcut in adding dissimilar or unlike fractions. This might help you a lot in solving. In adding dissimilar fractions, you just need to remember four simple steps. Let me demonstrate it to you using this example. What is the sum of 1/3 and 1/4? The first step is to multiply the denominators. 3 times 4 is 12. Then after that, proceed to the second step. The second step is to cross-multiply. Cross-multiply the numbers as shown in the slide. 4 times 1 is 4. Then cross-multiply again. 3 times 1 is 3. Third step, add 4 and 3. You will get the answer of 7. Therefore, the sum is 7 over 12. And lastly, do not forget to check if the answer is already in lowest term. Since 7 over 12 is already in lowest term, that means this is already our final answer. Madali rin, di ba? Let us have another example. This time, I want you to get a pen and paper and solve it with me. Or, if you can do it mentally, you may do so. What is the sum of 1/3 and 3/5? So, following the first step, we must multiply the denominators. 3 times 5, you will get an answer of 15. Then, the second step is to cross-multiply. Multiply 5 and 1, so you will get an answer of 5. Then after that, cross-multiply again. 3 times 3 is 9. Then, we add 5 and 9, we will get a sum of 14. And lastly, we must make sure that our answer is in lowest term. And since 14 over 5 is already in lowest term, that means we already have the final answer. Madali rin, di ba? Let us have another example. Again, I encourage you to solve it with me. First step, multiply the denominators. 6 times 7 is 42. Second step, cross-multiply. 7 times 5 is 35. Cross-multiply again. 6 times 3 is 18. Add 35 and 18, that's 53. What have you noticed with our final answer? If you're thinking that this is an improper fraction, you're right. An improper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is larger than the denominator. So, what are we going to do with our answer? Since the answer is an improper fraction, we must convert it to mixed number. How to convert improper fractions to mixed number? To convert improper fraction to mixed number, we must divide the numerator by the denominator. First, we will have 53 divided by 42. 53 divided by 42 is 1, and then 1 times 42 is 42. Subtract 42 from 53, then you will get a remainder of 11. The quotient will become the whole number. The divisor will become the denominator, and the remainder will become the numerator. Therefore, 53 over 42 in mixed number form is 1 and 11 over 42. Matdali rin, di ba? Matdali lang naman matutunan. Share mo rin sa iba para may matutunan din sila. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.